In the past, the St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority has noted a tendency to dispose of waste on non-collection days and is asking that this practice be stopped. Not only does it contribute to unsanitary conditions in neighborhoods, but also poses health hazards.
We would like to encourage residents to please have their waste placed out only on scheduled collection days in order to avoid rodent infestation and the spread of garbage by stray animals.
The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority is reminding the public that garbage collection will continue as scheduled during the carnival period. Residents are urged to put out their waste no later than 7 a.m. This will allow for its timely pickup ahead of the carnival celebrations.
Failure to adhere may result in your waste not being collected. In the event that waste is placed out after collection, affected parties are asked to secure waste on their premises and await the next scheduled collection day.
The Deglo Sanitary Landfill and the Viewfort Waste Management Transfer Facility will be open until 12 p.m. on the carnival days. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.